Oh, boy.
If you smell it's coming.
Come on. The WWE champion. The Rock is going to do it. The Pompous. Oh, my gosh. The WWE champion, I'm sure, would love to know who his number one contender is or is going to be.
After all the history that you and The Rock have been through, after all the cage matches, the ladder matches, I quit matches, last man standing matches, The Rock says, welcome back.
What? Welcome back? All right. Oh, please. A lot of respect between those two men, King. Where's the faction when you need it?
Thank you, Rock. And let me congratulate you now, five-time WWF champion.
The Mutual Admiration Society.
Not only that, but I've got to say, Rock, that has got to put you right up there in the elite list of the greatest WWF champions of all time.
Oh, boy. I think I'm getting sugar diabetes.
And I want to know one thing. How does that make you feel?
What do you think?
Well, the Rock.
It doesn't matter how it makes you feel.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
That was good. I'll give it to you.
Bowling.
That was a good one. I got to give him credit.
Oh, Commissioner, even made the Rock smile.
I finally got you.
You think that happens in the White House?